weeks away to some hotel coffee shop and made the same proposal he did to Miss Myers. And then she
became suspicious and he ran out of the shop. We apprehended him in the hotel elevator.
This is the man that robbed
you. Oh, waitress.
Miss Myers, please.
Yes, that's him.
Have a seat, please. We'll have a statement to that effect when you can sign it.
Happily.
Mr. Letier, it's French. My father was an engineer.
No, man.
Looking at the blotter downstairs, I happen to mention.
Right. Anything that happens in this room is privileged information.
Yes, sir. I apologize. I guess I was just thinking about the people's right to know.
Well, that's certainly a consideration.
But in the future, should another cute story pop up, I'd appreciate it. A little bit more circumspect. Understood?
Sit on it, sir. Thank you, Father. The story. I'll sit on it, sir.
You do.
Place of birth?
Newark. It's the French section.
Oh, of course. Date of birth?
I'm sorry, I was distracted. June 12th, 1922.
Occupation?
Photographer.
Please.
Well, I'm with us. So what happened? My pony died.
Oh, you said that, right? Okay, why don't you take him out.
Yeah.
Seeing some psychiatrist.
Yes, more likely.
Do you think I'm nervous?
Well, I would hesitate to use that word, but I can envision a situation where someone seeing all the suffering and injustice in this world might want to end it so badly that he could convince himself that he's actually somewhat capable of doing just that. Or not.
It's only 6 o'clock. How about if I check out drop okay.
Goodbye.
Look forward to seeing you again.
I hope I'm well dressed, sir.
We'll see.